Sri Satya Sai Baba has always said that every human being has the fundamental right to three aspects of living: good nutrition, good education, and good health. In his infinite compassion, he willed that a multidisciplinary hospital must be established at Muddenahalli in the district of Chikbalapur in Karnataka in South India, so that quality healthcare would be accessible to all without any barriers or distinction in the district. And thus, the Sri Satya Sai Sarla Memorial Hospital was conceptualized as a testimony of Baba's love and the service rendered by his dear devotees, late Srimati Sarla Shah and Sri Indulal Shah. Phase 1 of the hospital was inaugurated by Sadhguru Sri Madhusudan Sai on the auspicious Makara Sankranti Day, 14th of January 2018, as a preliminary outpatient center which is steadily growing to serve patients in various disciplines of general medicine, pediatrics, gynecology, ophthalmology, dentistry, ENT and physiotherapy. Many volunteer doctors extend their love and compassion by visiting the hospital regularly to provide specialty services such as orthopedics, podiatrics, cardiology and neurology. About 7,000 patients with chronic diseases such as diabetes and hypertension have been diagnosed, given medicines, treated for diabetic retinopathy, and most importantly, they are also being counseled regularly with love to make necessary changes in their lifestyle, be it eating the right kind of diet, exercising, and so on. During the pandemic lockdown, when patients were unable to come to the hospital for their regular checkup, medicines were systematically packed and delivered to their homes. Since September 2020, the hospital has served over 17,000 children in the age group of 0 to 6 years for congenital heart disease screenings from over 700 Anganwadis across all the 6 taluks of the Chikbalapur district. The Sri Satya Sai Sarla Memorial Hospital is also set to soon become a 300-bedded multi-super-speciality hospital that will be made available for the treatment of COVID-19 patients for as long as India and Indians fight the pandemic. That apart, it will cater to the general medical needs of the villagers and will offer a blend of full-time and external health consultants, telemedicine, operating theatres and ICU and emergency services, among others. Amid the sharp rise of COVID cases and the growing demand for hospital facilities, especially intensive care and oxygen beds, during the first phase, the 63,000 square feet hospital will offer 125 HDU or high dependency units and oxygenated beds and 25 intensive care unit beds absolutely free of cost. In the second phase, another 150 beds will be added. The Sri Satya Sai Sarla Memorial Hospital is scheduled to commence its free COVID services to the nation by the end of July 2021 and will provide healthcare and succor by encompassing a holistic approach that will treat both the physical and mental aspects of every single individual in need.